Yung I think sa anim dun sa suspects, yung tatlo are applying for the witness protection program.
Oh, pero it depends upon the...
Yes, it will depend on the court kung pagbibigyan po sila yan. Unang-una, ito pong mga to ay hindi pa nakakulong. They are just under our custody voluntarily. No, hindi po sila nakakulong sa amin. Ayaw lang nilang umuwi na dahil natatakot na rin sila sa kanilang... Yes. At isa lang po nakakulong dito, yung si Yuson, na who is facing a case of rape, and meron po siyang standing warrant of arrest. No? All others are at large, although nasa custody po namin yan. At kami mismo ang nag-aruga muna sa kanila, nagpapakain muna sa kanila.
As of this minute, may kaso na ba pong na-file sa korte?
Yes, meron na po. Meron na pong na-file. In fact, they were given 15 days already since 2 weeks ago. I'm sure by this time, nakapag-file na po ng counter affidavit si na mayor. And just a day before, again, we serve a search warrant against Mayor Baldo, where we were able to recover yung pong sinasabi nilang sasakyan na nagamit ang Isuzu Altera.
Uh-oh.
So yun po ang subject at nag-positive na nakuha doon yung Isuzu Altera.
And the latest development na naaresto na nga si Daraga Mayor, and this morning he was rushed to hospital for asthma.
Yes, yun po ang sabi. Yes.